They're in the shop, just over there. Just over there in the shop.
In a red, in a sea of blue.
Yes. You look dapper.
Thank you very much. And you have a lovely chrysanthemum orange red dress on.
Yeah, it's kind of funky, huh?
Oh, it's nice.
Thank you.
That's just right. And I love the table over here.
Oh, I know.
It looked like a Monet lily
yes.
farm.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's really pretty. I'll film it so everyone knows what Uncle Bruce is talking about. There we go. Did you sign the guest book? Did Nana sign the guest book yet?
Oh,
we got to get
yes,
her
Yes, we did.
Okay, good.
We're going to go over to the shade.
Okay.
See, I saw Mike up there, and he said he was the official photographer for your...
For our side, yeah, he was. I hope he did a good job. I don't know if I did.
Okay, all right. I think I was the first one to address your wife.
I know. Wow.
She said, "Oh, wow, yeah." Where's the starting? It'll all come together. Good luck.
Good. That's
it. For a picture?
This time we'll get a chance to. Okay,
ready and here. One. Ready and here. Calvin. Ready, one, two. Don't get in there. Ready, one, two, three. Oh, Benice wasn't looking. Shoot. Wait, redo for a second.
Okay, we're not going to spend all day on campus.
I know we're on limited time, but.
I got the Benice.
I haven't seen many of them.
Hello.
How are you?
Do I know you?
Indeed, I'm Tim.
Oh my gosh, Uncle Tim. Wait, I gotta set the camera down now and give Uncle Tim a hug and interview my dad here. Uncle Tim, I didn't, you look so good. Oh my gosh, you lost weight.
Give me my clothes and everything else.
Oh, thank you.
So what happened with the camera?
He was huge.
Really?
It's drying out, so we can get some more.
So is the digital ink a better quality? Or is that...
Once it's digital, it's
The girls are going to have a heart attack if they're all of a sudden...
play my own Beethoven tapes.
Right.
Digitize that, put stuff in the file.
Well, I don't know what my position was. I hope it's okay. Group photo.
All right, Jones up. Jones up. Where's Helen? Oh, Helen. Wakey, wakey, Helen. Okay, we need John on the blade side. How did you know that, John? Helen just told me.
I saw that.
So, John, you're not going to hide behind the bride.
Did you get it?
Huh.
I don't want to.
Yep,
wanna
I got it.
Mess you
I,
up.
Yep, I got it. Thanks.
Okay. Yeah. My building's looking pretty happy here. That's good. Here we go. Looking at you. Ready? Here we go. Looking out. Beautiful. Lovely. Thank you very much. I reckon.
Ooh, I just got the shot.
The shot.
Yeah.
Here we go, Helen.
Have you taken
the shot? The shot when you just had it. Lucky I noticed it.
Okay.
It's what, bold 30 years? We're done. The family's done.
Okay.
Oh, good.
Yeah. Here we go. Look at you. Lovely. Beautiful. And that's the end of the
show. Oh,
film.
Yeah. I know.
And sometimes
so,
right,
stay there. Hang in there, guys. I'm going to take another shot.
Especially the cruise ships, because they'll leave late at night and get in early in the morning. So it's a lot more efficient for them and for us.
Okay, get a kiss.
Yes.
Kiss.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Pilot quote is there.
Right. We've got, what is it, 28 footer.
Tell you what I never realized in America is what you call make out. You know what make out is making out.
22 footer.
Yeah, well we don't.
And they're pretty similar.
Oh yeah, they gotta be. Because we're out there in rough water.
Like those kind they train probably up. Up in Washington, we're training the Coast Guard, and those things can
well,
believe
yeah,
it's just
they're
kissing.
That elaborate, but they're good boats. We have all these boats that we maintain. But it's fun. I enjoy it.
You get over here much, or you just mostly there?
Pretty much. I was up here last year, about 2 years ago, where the West Coast bottom.
Okay. Here we go. Beautiful. Here we go. Mm-hmm.
Squeeze camera. Like once a year.
Oh, yeah. Well, she's a mother of the room. She can
talk to him yesterday and today. Yesterday, Bob helped a friend of his
I want to go on the
to Corinthia. And he didn't know what we were talking about. Yeah, I was going to try and get to the Americans. Anyway, he called me this morning. He said, Dave, come back. Silver Wing over to Corinthia. But hopefully might hook up with them tomorrow.
Yeah. Well, I'd love to.
Here we go, Golden. See this photo?
Yeah, and you know what he has, of course.
But?
He bought Lydia.
Thank you.
Follow me up. Yeah.
Did you get to the country?
I had very close to strawberries. They're the yummiest.
Oh, okay.
That was
so,
so
you
nice, that strawberries.
Oh.
I've never had such beautiful strawberries. I'll tell you what I haven't had in America yet is nice prawns. Shrimp. I have not had shrimp yet. We have nice, we call them prawns. Not here, I haven't got them yet.
Jump
big,
right?
No, they're king-size prawns. We call them king-size prawns.
Okay. No.
Oh, sorry. Oh, sorry.
Hey.
Why don't we take a Dell Dell photo?
Beautiful, lovely, all done.
We're not doing a Dell Dell photo?
No.
Denise! Come over.
What? No. How are you?
Hey.
Go away.
And that's the sweater. Yeah. Where they fit
you. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh,
yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh,
yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh,
We'd like to introduce our families who will be sitting up at the head table here. We'd like to thank you all for coming. And we wanted to introduce the people who are going to be sitting up at the head table with us.
Louder.
Yes, ma'am. First, my mother, Helen Harris. Father, John Harris. My little brother. My best man, Don Harris. My grandmother, Jill Harris. Graham has come all the way from New Zealand for this wedding, so it's very good to see you. And Vanessa's side.
I'd like to introduce my parents, Helen and Maria. My sister and brother-in-law, Lucrece and Kent.
I see you, Mom. What if I don't want to come over there? You've been kind of rude. Talk picture.
Thank you, Belden, for the privilege of letting me be his best man. Although I may be the best man,
He is by far the best brother anyone could ever have.
Aww.
I think my sisters would agree with this assessment too. We are very lucky to have him as a brother.
Woo-hoo.
Some of my most cherished memories have come from the times that I've spent with Belden. Be it plotting against my sisters, or traveling from places around the world such as Mexico, New Zealand, and Nepal. It was on one such adventure when we went to visit Belden in China, when he was staying there as a teacher for a year a few years ago, that we first met Venice, who traveled with us throughout southern China. At the time, she seemed like a worthy counterpart to Belden, and they're great friends. And it was clear to me that she'd be a wonderful companion in his other travels throughout China. Now, 4 years later, it's quite obvious that they are the perfect companions for each other in their journey together through life. And now a toast. Belden and Venice to a long and loving journey through life together.
He's giving you the eye.
I
do sign language and it's not working. I'm talking to Donald. I said, hello. Snap, snap. Donald, what's his problem? I said, you are bad.
Oh, why?
You weren't looking at me during your toast. I was bawling. It's a good toast. Joker. Oh.